Hi, thanks for joining. My name is Rob, and today I'm going to be teaching you how to export from Flexitive for a variety of different channels, such as ad servers, CMS platforms, or social media. Now, everything related to exporting in Flexitive starts in the export panel. So I'm just going to open up that quickly. It's on the right-hand side of the screen. And then from here, I can choose between starting with either fixed, responsive, or social sizes. I'm going to start off with fixed here today and start off by showing you how to export an HTML5 package. Now, within HTML5 exports, I can either export for ad servers or CMS. With ad servers, you will need to choose which ad server you're going to be exporting for. We give you access to over 40 different unique ad servers that you can export for. If you don't see your ad server in this dropdown, please get in touch, let us know, and we might be able to help you out. However, we do support most leading ad servers. For today, I'm just going to select DCM. And then again, you can choose, as with the preview panel, you can choose as many or as few sizes to export as you'd like. So for example, if I only wanted the 300x250 and the 300x50, and let's say the 728x90, I can choose specifically those sizes to export. Or of course, I can choose all at once. From here, you just need to choose between exporting tags or a zip. Which one you need will usually be defined for you. However, if you the difference between the two files is a tag is a third-party tag that kind of references the Flexitive servers and are served from there, whereas a zip file is actually a completely locally hosted package of files that you would then be able to upload into your ad server. So I can show you what both of those look like really quickly. So if I click export tags, Flexitive's just going to think for a second and then spit out this little Excel file. If I open that up, just give this 1 second, you'll be able to see the tags are actually included as this script here. And you can have, it's going to give you the ID, the different sizes, the ad server it was exported for, as well as that script that you would then be able to copy and paste into your ad server to serve it. Now, if you export this design as a zip file, by contrast, Flexitive here is actually going to provide you with a zip file that has all of the different sizes you've requested all contained within it. Now, each zip file is its own has its own isolated set of files. We provide you with a backup image for every single size, as well as all of the code and images required to serve that design included in that file. Everything's been compressed and cropped down to its lowest possible file size. So as you can see, pretty small file sizes for every single asset within this design. So you can be pretty confident that what you upload is going to look good on those ad servers. Now from here, you can also export this design for CMS. So it looks and feels very similar. Just scroll up to the top here. Similarly, you're going to choose the CMS that you'd like to use. By default, we select custom site. But if you, and again, if you don't see the CMS that you use available in this dropdown, let us know. We might be able to help you out. And then choose the sizes you need, and you can also export a zip from here, which will look and feel exactly the same as you want, the one you exported before, but you can also export an iframe embed. Now, an iframe embed looks very similar to a tag. I'll just open that up quickly. And again, you're going to see that there is this script that gets included in the design that you can then activate. And you can just copy and paste this into the HTML for your site and be able to serve this design. Now, in addition to being able to export these HTML5 packages, you can actually also export a static image. So if this radio button at the top is toggled over to static images, you can then choose as many or as few, again, different sizes as you'd like to export and export those specific sizes. So if I click export design zip, Flexitive is going to give me a zip file containing a static JPEG of the last frame of the animation sequence for every size I've selected here. Might take a second or two because I've selected a lot of different sizes to export, but as soon as that's done, it's going to give me a zip file. Here we go, open that up. And again, you'll be able to see all these different sizes available. So for example, this 120 by 600, I've got a zip file available for me to use. Sorry, a JPEG file. From here, if I'd like to activate social sizes, all I need to do is click on social. So when exporting a social size from Flexitive, all you need to do is again, open up the export panel, and you'll need to be in the social tab. you'll notice that the only option for social exports is this export as static image. And this is because at this time, most social media platforms don't actually accept HTML5. So our recommendation would be to export this file as a static image. From here, you would just choose the sizes that you need, hit export design, and Flexitive, again, is going to create a series of JPEGs that you can then upload into the social media platform of your choice. And that's everything we were looking to cover today regarding exporting a Flexitive design. If you do have any questions, please don't hesitate to reach out to the contact support option up here. We'll get back to you as quickly as we can. But until next time, thanks so much for joining and hope you have a great day.